The Japan International Cooperation Agency, Uganda, intends to support the girl child talent development through funding sports activities, among others. The agency's chief representative, Yuchi Ino, believes that through sports, the girl child can do more.
Last December, Global Refugee Forum was held in Geneva, and also the sports was identified one of the important pillars for coexistence between refugee and host communities. So we are committed to continue support for hosting this kind of sport event.
Yoichi echoed this at the all-girls football clinic conducted in Romanja Refugee Settlement in Kamwenge District with partners that include top-tier football club Solitelo Bright Stars, United Nations Commissioner for Refugees, and the Office of the Prime Minister.
But it also gives us an opportunity or a forum to have a one-on-one engagement with these girls, and they become our ambassadors in terms of fighting early child marriages, child labor, but also it's a positive coping mechanism which helps our girls not to engage in two negative coping mechanisms like prostitution, like early marriages.
This is the second time in a row JICA and Bright Stars conducted an all-girls football clinic in Romwanja. Five girls teams that include Global Primary School, Chempango, Western Giants Academy, Kings of Kings, Katariebe Town attended the clinic, which doubled as JICA Women's Day celebrations. The selected teams from Romwanja will converge at the FUFA Technical Center mid this year for the TCAD Cup. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.
Oh, it's your first.